Hey, Dudley boys, I don't know how wise it was to enter the WWF by kicking off the Acolytes.
The Acolytes are not exactly a very nice greeting party, but they're certainly ready to say hello to the Dudley.
In the ring, at a combined weight of 545 pounds, Stevie Richards and the Blue Meanie.
Folks, something big is coming to USA.
Get ready to enter the center. USA joins forces with Hallmark Entertainment to bring you Treat Williams and Jeremy London in Journey to the Center of the Earth.
And
Journey to the Center of the Earth premieres Tuesday, September 14th, 8 p.m., 7 Central, right here on USA.
The Dudley Boys.
Let me get this straight. Meanie's from Pepperland, and the Dudley Boys are from Dudleyville.
Right. Devon and Bubba Ray, they're brothers.
I'll tell you what, the Dudley Boys have really thrown a wrench into this tag team situation here in the WWF.
Strong family resemblance.
Yeah, sure. So it's the Dudley Boys against Meanie and Stevie Richards here on Sunday Night Heat. And Kevin, can you ever remember when the competition within the tag team ranks has been as competitive as it is now?
I mean, you've got new tag team champions in Mankind and The Rock, the Acolytes, of course, Edge and Christian, the New Brood, Draws and Prince Albert, Midi and Viscera, Stevie Richards and the Blue Meanie here. What about the Hardcore Hollies? Talk about dysfunctional.
Yeah, dysfunctional. Always want to fight each other, but I'll tell you what, this past week on SmackDown, they proved that when they work together, they're a formidable tag team.
As are the Dudleys, folks, who can come to us from ECW. We're about to see them here for the first time. Devon makes the tag to Bubba Ray. Very strong teamwork of what the Dudleys are all about.
Bubba Ray hammering away on the Blue Meanie. Made their presence felt, interfering in the tag team turmoil match on SmackDown. Still don't have a number one contender for the tag team titles, but that may be solved on Raw tomorrow night when the Acolytes meet Edge and Christian. And don't forget, Raw comes to you delayed 11 o'clock Eastern on the East Coast, normal time on the West Coast because of the U.S. Open right here on USA. Stevie Richards now into the ring, kicking away at Bubba Ray, the Dudley Boys.
Stevie Richards has done more for Daisy Duke Shorts than, well, anybody since Daisy Duke.
I think Terry has done something for Daisy Duke Shorts. Look at Stevie Richards now, whipped into the corner by Bubba Ray. And the Dudley Boys, wow, what a shot. Tag team champions now rocking Mankind. We've talked about it. What an unlikely team. And don't forget, we're only months removed from the wars between these two. The halftime Heat Super Bowl battle. How about the battle for the I Quit match? Last man standing, all for the WWF title.
Well, they're going to have to put their history behind them or their reign as tag team champions will be history in a very short order.
Elbow to the sternum by Bubba Ray and the Dudley Boys now putting a hurt on Stevie Richards and the Blue Meanie. Here comes Devon.
Well, if the authorities are going to look for Bubba Ray Dudley, they can get fingerprints from Stevie Richards' chest.
Devon screaming at Stevie Richards. You know, the Dudley Boys making their name by being hardcore, so to speak. Rough and tough tag team. Oh, man.
Michael, though, that's just the minimum requirements for entry here in the World Wrestling Federation. You want to talk about hardcore? What about what the Big Boss Man did to Al Snow?
The Boss Man serving up Al Snow's pet as dinner. Boss Man is sick. He's sadistic.
I don't think Al Snow's ever going to be the same again. But really, I mean, what the Big Boss Man did, folks, absolutely off the page.
You get an update tomorrow night on Raw's War about the Al Snow situation. Remember, 11 o'clock Eastern delayed because of the U.S. Open. Look at this now. Stevie Richards picks him over and a two count before a kick out. And, oh man, clothesline by Devon.
Devon's very athletic. He was first to his feet. He put Stevie Richards down.
Stevie Richards really needs to make a tag here to the Blue Meanie. Crowd starting to come alive a little bit for Stevie Richards. Wow.
Ooh.
And Devon, total control, and here comes Bubba Ray.
Nasty jawbreaker.
Double team now by the Dudley Boys. No, it isn't. Bubba Ray going to go one-on-one with Stevie Richards, and the Southpaw goes to work now with left hands to the chin. Referee Teddy Long. Oh, misses with a closed fist now. Oh, and what a kick. Stevie kick right to the chin, and you can hear that echo throughout the arena. And Blue Meanie now waiting for a tag from Stevie Richards, and Bubba Ray didn't know what hit him. So quick with a Stevie kick. And here comes Devon, here comes Blue Meanie, here we go now. Devon misses right hand, Meanie to the eyes of Bubba Ray. Another right hand, and the Blue Meanie now hammering away on the Dudley Boys. Bubba Ray off the ropes, Meanie hits him with a clothesline. Blue Meanie almost fell down with the force of that. Here comes Devon. Meanie catches him with a clothesline.
The Blue Meanie's on fire.
Bubba Ray whipped into the corner. Look out. Here we go now. Dudley Boy pancake.
A family moment for the Dudleys.
Oh, man, oh, man. Bubba Ray right in the lower extremities of Devon. Cover now. Two. And Bubba Ray makes the save with a right hand to Meanie.
You know, you got to give it up for the Dudley boys. They got the right attitude. They chose SmackDown, the opportunity for their debut. And, of course, now wanting to accomplish great things here on Heat. But, Michael, they're getting worn out by the Blue Meanie and Stevie Richards.
And Bubba Ray and Devon, recipients of right hands. And look out! What a counter by Bubba Ray! And Blue Meanie doesn't realize that Stevie Richards has been knocked down. Meanie off the ropes now. Devon lifts him up. What a double team.
The Dudley death drop.
Bubba Ray hooks the leg. This one's over, folks. Impressive debut on Heat for the Dudley boys.
Here are your winners, the Dudley boys.
I hope the words of Farooq and Bradshaw are ringing in the Dudley's ears. The welcoming committee's on its way, boys.
Stick around. We're coming back with more Heat.